Let's begin with our chief national security correspondent, Jim Sciutto, who has some breaking news on the Trump campaign meeting with the Secret Service.
That's right, Brooke. An official from the United States Secret Service tells me that it has contacted, it has spoken with the Trump campaign regarding those comments, his comments yesterday on the Second Amendment. In fact, I'm told there has been more than one conversation with the campaign since the candidate made those comments. In addition, I'm told by the Secret Service that the Trump campaign's response was that Donald Trump did not mean to incite violence. But I'll tell you, Brooke, as well, I've been speaking to former United States Secret Service agents who say a couple of things. One, that if a private citizen, you or I, were to make comments like this, we would certainly be interviewed by the Secret Service with this added detail, and that is that someone like Donald Trump, because of the following he has and the many public events he has, there is greater concern with comments coming from a public figure like that, because it is possible, whether it's a deranged person, that someone could be influenced by those comments. And that helps inform why the Secret Service would have a conversation like this with the Trump campaign following public comments like this.
Okay. Jim Sciutto.